there follows a period of integration where the me, the person comes back in a way and starts trouble. Mm. Could you elaborate on this kind
when
of
when you like everything else, it's simply an appearance which has no significance. It seems to happen to a lot of people. There's an awakening, a glimpse of oneness that they don't have. They're not there. They're just this glimpse of oneness which happens out of time. And then me seems to come back, and there then seems to be a dance between me and being. But there's no significance in that. It's just what appears to be happening. And there's nothing that can be done about what appears to be happening. And then you could say that could go on happening like that in that body until it dies. Or it's possible that it might go on and then suddenly me collapses or vanishes or dies. And then there's nothing left. But when that happens, it's recognised there never was an awakening, there never was a dream, there never was a me and me and being dancing.
So in those words, the glimpse is not at all, or it's not even a sort of awakening.
No, it's a word you can use, say, as an awakening, oh, you know, in a way it describes it, but in the end, nothing's happened.